In this video, we will talk about how to fix brightness not working in Windows 11. Method 1. Basic tests. First, click on window icon and restart your PC. If you're using a laptop, then press and hold FN, the function key, and press brightness key. There's a possibility that a low power supply might be causing the problem. Plug in the charger, as some power modes limit brightness adjustments. Method 2. Device Manager. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Monitors. Right-click on your generic PNP monitor. Select Disable and click on Yes. Again, right-click on generic PNP monitor and select Enable. Now expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphics adapter. Do the same, disable it, then enable it. Method 3. Update or reinstall graphics drivers. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphics adapter. Click on Update Driver. Then select Search Automatically for Drivers. If that doesn't help, again, right-click on your graphics adapter and choose Uninstall Device. Again, click on Uninstall. Then click on Windows icon and reboot your PC. Let Windows reinstall the drivers. Method 4. Repair System Files. Click in Search. Type CMD. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Type the following commands one by one and press Enter. I have mentioned both commands in the description. From there, you can copy-paste in here. So that's how you can fix brightness not working in Windows 11. See you in next video.